Sorry, I made a mistake there.
I made a mistake.
Yeah, I turned the machine off instead of putting Rainbow Six back in. I hit the off button.
I knew it.
Yeah, I'm so used to turning the machine off. Connection failed.
You don't want that. Ain't nobody got time for that.
I'm trying to join your guys' game.
Fella did he with that player. So, it's still a little early out here, but it's almost time for dinner. What do you guys think I should get for dinner?
Pizza.
You know, I was thinking about pizza earlier. I really was. And I got Subway instead for lunch.
Shame on you.
Shame on me. Subway was good, man. I got a chicken bacon ranch. They changed their bread up a little bit. The Italian herbs and cheese, it was really good. I don't know. It just wasn't the same as it normally is. I don't know if it's the place I went to. They just do it differently. But it was good. I don't get it. Am I a part of this?
I'm in.
I'm pretty sure I'm in.
Oh, yeah.
I'm in your game.
For some reason it wasn't showing me, but you were.
Oh, man, this feels so good. I didn't mean it like that. I was saying, I'm in. Oh, it feels so good.
Oh, it feels so good, yeah.
Oh, no, I'm taking my foot out of the foot brace for the first time all day.
Creepy there.
Oh, my gosh.
Yeah, it's creepy.
No, I've got one of those air casts, one of those cam boots. They put my foot in a cast on Thursday, but it didn't work out. It got really wet. I told them that it was really uncomfortable. So,
we are protecting a hostage, man. Just so you guys know.
Okay, protecting a hostage. I'm going to be Pulse.
Pulse is useless. Don't be Pulse.
I'm going to be Castle.
I'm going to be Fuse.
AI doesn't show up on the Pulse detector.
Really? Wow.
This is going to be interesting. That's incredible. Three versus all these terrorists.
Secure the hostage.
Three of us versus all these terrorists.
There's a hostage. Okay, so where do you want me to put up the extra barricades?
Don't do that door. There's no reason. Do that one.
This one?
That door. And do the door that Eric just barbed wire.
Crap, I used the wrong one.
Oh, I thought you were talking to me. Don't do that door.
Okay, I got that one.
Hostile insertion, keep the hostage safe.
Okay, get ready, they're gonna start coming.
Are you shooting at people already? They're making holes. There's a hole in the wall. Where the boys can't see it all. There's no jump button. I keep forgetting about that in this game.
Oh, good. I'm getting got it.
Eric, you're just standing right in the middle of the doorway, man. Are you trying to do that?
I was putting down some barbed wire.
Okay, because I was like, they're shooting. What was that?
Backside. Swapping mags.
Okay, just remember the controls real quick. Whoa!
Oh, shit. They're above us. Oh.
You just survived. On hostage. Three hostiles remaining.
Only three? That's it?
Barricade completed.
Go ahead and refill. I don't know what I have to refill, but I'll do it anyway. I'll read Dr. Phil.
Read Dr.
Phil. Oh my gosh, you ran right in front of me.
Reloading.
There's another guy in there, and you were like, well, fuck.
Well, I didn't know if you had turned around yet. I was like, they're behind him. I gotta kill him.
Was there one enemy remaining?
Yeah.
neutralized.
Oh, somehow I knew he was in there, and I got him.
Reinforce the area. Hostiles regrouping.
Oh, shit. We're not done yet.
Oh, no, there's four ways.
Where the hell did he come from? Oh, he came from up there. I'll just leave that open then, I guess. Are you alive again? No, you're not. That's not good.
Oh, no. I don't come back.
Shit.
There ain't no respawn in this game.
Yeah, I forget.
Keep the hostage safe.
Eight enemies remaining. This is bad. This is really bad.
Do you barricade that wall behind you? And I'd leave that one open. Leave that one open.
Leave this one. Oh, too late. I didn't realize that I had these again. Now I'm an idiot. Oh, are they coming?
Can I come through one of those doors? Shield, four of them, five of them. They're gonna be coming in through that door. There's a shield coming in that door, Eric. Now they're also coming through that normal way.
This is bad. Oh, Eric, don't back up any further. Eric, look out. Look out. Jump, reload.
The threat has been eliminated.
Whew. Okay.
Hostiles regrouping. Secure the area.
That was,
I didn't have enough room to put my machine gun down.
Yeah, the trunk is not great on plane. Pretty tight spaces.
Barricade up!
Shit, I keep going to the wrong place. Refill supplies. I'm almost dead.
Hostile insertion. Prepare to engage.
Hey, I can see through there. That's funny. Eric, are you just laying there?
Yeah.
Watch your back, okay?
They're above you. Probably gonna come in behind you, Eric.
Look at that blind shot. You go that side, I'll watch this side.
Shit! I'm down!
You're down, or you need to be revived? Can you crawl to me?
Revived. Just kill those guys.
How many? Where's the other one?
Don't know. Find him.
Where are you? Oh!
Eyes on the hostage. Hostiles eliminated.
Okay.
Reinforce the area. Hostiles regrouping.
That was intense.
Yeah, no kid.
Oh, I don't have any of those anymore? Okay, fine.
Insertion, keep the hostage safe.
Eleven enemies. Watch your back, Eric. Oh. I hear a bomb guy.
me too.
Watch behind you. He might be right behind me. Or above me. Or over there. Yep, there he is. Oh. Oh, oh, oh! Bugger. Took a lot of shots, but I don't care. He's dead. One enemy remaining. Watch your back, Erica. Oh, there he is.
Threat has been eliminated.
Nice. Is that it? Did we beat it? Yeah, yep, all right. We beat
it. Mission successful.
Wow, plus 700. Sorry for killing you there right at the very beginning. That was not intentional. I am recording this, so I will post it, and you can see that I wasn't like... Oh, there's Dakota. Blah, 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 blah. 2240. Good lord. Oh, man, you barely beat me out. Wow, that gave me a lot of XP. So that counts towards the achievement? Oh, shit. Revive injured teammates 10 times in casual ranked multiplayer. I haven't done that yet. And I'm 75% done with complete 20 terrorist hunt missions. Which means I need to do 5 more. Oh, shit. Shit, shit, shit. We're attackers, huh?
Oh, we are?
I don't know who to be.
I'm still waiting.
Oh. Wait a second. Who am I playing with right now? Disconnect from
host. It disconnected me from host.
Yeah, I'm on the phone, but I just backed out. All about you guys again.
Oh, okay.
I said I miss him too.
Long walk.
Accept the invite. Joining game. Joining game.
We got to join the game.
There we go.
Let the games begin.
Lone wolf.
Like Sailor Dakota.
Hey, I've been here. Like in real life, I've been here. I've been up to that statue.
Rio de Janeiro.
Yes, indeed. Oh. All right.
Yep, I'm gonna get my boy Fuse.
Well, gotta stick with the Navy guy. Some guy. This is the loadout I want. Confirm loadout.
Extract the hostage.
Where do you guys want to start? Oh, never mind.
We're going to randomly start. It'd be nice if we had a couple extra teammates.
So we are attacking. Find...
A hostage.
Hostage.
You got to
extract
the hostage. Yeah, I don't believe that's the hostage.
Who he shot at already?
Bomb guy! Two guys up here, and I just eliminated them.
Some of it I can't.
Prejudice.
Oh, watch out behind you. I got him.
Located. What the? Secure the hostage.
Oh, got the hostage already?
Oh, found him.
Oh, right below me. Hell, I was up. Deploying ballistic. Very easy.
Okay. Sounds like a war zone down here.
It is a war zone.
Back up if you need to.
Oh shit!
I almost killed you.
Hostage secured. Extract the hostage.
No!
Where is the extracting?
Alright, refilled. Wait a second. Wait a second. Wait a second.
Changing max! Get these.
I didn't know you guys had left.
Oh shit!
We've lost the hostage. Secure the hostage.
Kill these motherfuckers.
Swapping mag.
Is it clear?
It's a negative, Ghost Rider. What is going apeshit with the firing right now? Are those AI?
Oh, I don't know. I'm down. I'm down.
You're down?
On the roof. On the roof.
I'm coming to get you. How'd you get up there?
Well, I was trying to rappel down and I was trying to get back on the ledge that I was on.
How did you get up there?
I rappelled up.
I'm going the wrong way.
Bleed to death. I'm dead.
You're dead? Oh,
yeah,
my
I just bled to death.
Is the hostage up there? Yeah, it is. That was really difficult for us to get up there.
Got the hostage. Get them to the extraction point.
How'd you get killed from?
Those guys on the ground. That Coda was shooting at.
Oh, you stupid piece of shit. Hold A to repel. Okay. Nope. Fuck. Did not repel.
That has happened. That's happened to me before, too. These guys are just too...
Hostage extraction successful.
They aren't very durable.
I mean, I fell 3 stories or so, so... All I know is... I did hold A, and I just walked off the edge instead, and I was really confused by that, but... Always a bridesmaid, never a bride.
I think that's how you get to VIP. The MVP. You have to be the one to...
You just get the highest score.
Yeah,
it doesn't matter
score.
What you do. Like, if you get the most kills, most likely you'll get the highest score.
Yeah. That's usually the thing. I usually get sat good.
Ooh, this level.
I usually get put on... It's a rarity that I get put in with a team that actually knows what the fuck they're doing. Most of the time... I get saddled with people that are just trying to get the highest score.
Oh, that's frustrating. Okay.
And I'm like, dude.
Stick with
and if
beard,
one of the team members, and if somebody gets hit and goes down, you forget about them coming to help you and reviving you. They're running all over the place trying to kill terrorists.
Ah.
If you get hit, that's sucks to be you.
Sucks to be you. Sucks to be you.
That's why I like
all
to get.
I know
that's
is
why
that
I like.
It sucks to be you.
Need a 20 on
that's
a
why
hostage.
I like playing with it. Playing with stay a team that knows blast. What the fuck they're doing.
Enough yeah. chatter.
Hearing something weird.
Drone ready.
Drone deployed.
Thermite. A thermite on the window.
There's a lot of people in here, including a bomb guy. Watch out for the bomb guy.
Oh shit!
There's another bomb guy.
I didn't die. Just motherfucking.
There's another bomb guy in the in this room. That my drone just went into. Where'd he go?
I hear him, I just don't see him.
Oh my gosh, there's a ton of mines in here.
I see him now! Oh, I'm dead. There were two of them motherfuckers. That's a hit and a half for your ass. I didn't stand a snowball's chance in hell.
I'm gonna assume with confidence that the hostage is not upstairs. Or maybe
not on the
not
first
upstairs.
Floor.
What's that?
He's either upstairs or downstairs.
My guess is that, well, there's people upstairs.
Yeah.
Oh, my drone's about to get destroyed.
Oh, he's right here. I see him. Downstairs.
Damn.
You can't get me, no you can't. I'm too fast for you. Bomb guy, I just marked him.
Here, you wanna come over here with me? I got an opening down right to where they are.
Hold on.
Do you have a breaching charge by chance?
I do.
Right, can you, at least before you,
fuck me.
Or something, come over here?
Man, this guy is not fast.
Ow. Who are you playing as? Blackbeard?
Yeah. What do you want me to breach now?
Breach the garage door.
Breach the garage door? This door?
Or just help. Can you jump through that already? Oh my.
I'm really surprised that it doesn't just fall apart. Did you throw that? Or, oh. Oh, those are handlebars. They look like people wearing hoods. Hole!
Swapping max!
Yeah, there's a guy right there.
There's a bunch of guys in there.
Oh my gosh. Lay down.
Stay down. You see that hole in the wall?
That guy was getting ready to throw another flashbang. Okay, yeah, there. He's only 18 meters.
Upstairs, right above us.
What's that?
Bomb guy.
I hear him.
I don't know where he is.
I can't get out.
He's upstairs above us. Get out. No, draw right, draw right.
That snowmobile, man.
Bomb guy's only, like, right up above us. probably right there.
Rockin' and rollin'. I have eyes on the hostage. I'm hearing another bomb guy. Oh.
Need to reload!
I'm gonna go grab the hostage. Or another smoke out.
Oh my gosh. That was close. I saw that right when you ran past me.
Hostiles approaching. Keep the hostage safe.
I'm watching our backs.
Watch out, they're right here.
Where are you?
Behind you. I'm good.
Oh my gosh. I got flashbanged. I might be dying.
We've lost the hostage. Secure the hostage.
Oh man.
Changing back.
There's guys up on the roof too.
I'm got chasing us.
Hostage okay, secured. Hostage. Extract the hostage.
Just keep going this way. Around the edges.
Oh, hold on. I see a guy.
Get shot at.
Ow.
Oh wow, the extraction is literally right there in front of the
door.
There's a lot of people over there, holy shit.
Somebody else is over there. I can't see him though.
Oh, I almost got shotgun. That was close.
Right.
Check the corners.
Jump there. Get them to the extraction point.
Nice.
Hostage extraction successful.
I did nothing like the whole first part of that. Didn't really do a whole lot afterwards either. Stayed alive though. That's one thing I've been doing good at doing something.
I'm not a fan of, like, playing Terrorist Hunt. I really like playing, like, the protection missions way more. I don't like doing extractions. They're too easy.
Yeah. Damn. Oh, I'm about to level up to 17.
But.
Excuse me. Pizza, huh? What pizza should I get? Costco pizza?
Papa John's.
Papa John's pizza. Krusty Krab pizza is the pizza. Eric, are you there still?
What are
you? Yeah, I'm here.
Okay.
I was.
Terrorist Hunt Classic. Guy, look at that.
My just guy was dead, now. So.
I'm gonna go with.
Oh, I think I could have bought a new operator. Fuck it, I'll just save it up till I can buy them all out. Twitch. Use two shock drones to disable traps or injure enemies.
I almost got... Oh, I think this is my last Terrorist Hunt mission, and then I complete 20 of them.
Oh, really? Nice. I think I'll just stick with Blackbeard, because I haven't died yet, knock on wood, with him.
Knock on wood with him.
Knock on wood with him.
Knock on his wood?
Knock on, no, not that.
Eliminate the terrorists.
Oh, it's bright. Last time I did this, it was dark. I know the drill.
Yeah, this map goes in between day and night.
Interesting.
I think I hear him upstairs. Second floor. Yeah, they're on the second floor. The train room. Don't see the hostage. The hostage. I see the refill station. I don't know where the hostage is.
I just saved your life. And this shield saved mine.
Where the heck's the hostage?
In the basement? Upstairs?
Yeah, they're definitely upstairs. The refill station's right here. I just don't see the hostage.
Bomb guy! Bomb guy! Bomb guy!
Oh, wait. We're not doing hostage. No.
Good!
No!
I said bomb guy. A few times. Another bomb guy! Dead!
Oh, God.
We're both dead. Now it's a glitch.
That was fun. Hey guys, that was fun. Did you enjoy getting blown up like I did? Ow! I'm shooting at you through the hole. This might be a restart. Does this just kill the enemies? Oh, that was my body. I saw you look down at me like, there you are. Oh, yep, that's me, face down in the mud. In the blood. Clear the corners, rookie. Ooh,
those corners.
Fancy looking gun with all attachments and stuff. I hear footsteps.
Me too.
Behind you! I should have said that earlier. Watch you inadvertently. And never mind, like you said, there's no hostage here. Derp, 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 derp. I'm an idiot.
How come you didn't. Let me tell you, how come you didn't shoot that bomb guy?
I was. I shot at both of them, actually. They take a lot of hits to get down.
Yeah, they do.
Where the hell did they come from? Where the hell did they come from?
I will laugh at that all I won't. What are you saying, Eric?
I said, where the hell did they come from?
Down the hall.
They just ran out of the corner.
I was looking down the hall, I didn't see them.
Well, they came from a room down the hall somewhere. Why is my headset suddenly getting really loud? Like, that was weird. Oh my. Ten enemies remaining. Can he do it?
Probably not.
Probably not. And my score is a magnificent 85. Shit. That's awful. Look out for C4.
Oh, it's right in front of me. Holy
shit. Yeah, yeah. I was like, it's right there, dude. I'm looking down your scope. Oh!
I'll say, I'm getting shot at that.
Oh, no.
That's not good.
Game over.
Hate the friggin' flashbangs.
They're amazing. They're so great.
I mean, they're good when you're throwing them.
Yep.
Or when you're in a doing a terrorist hunt and they're the one.
Oh no!
Oh. Good one. Good job. Oh shit! He wasn't there a second ago.
Well, I can already tell. I'm not gonna have a peaceful night at home tonight.
What's wrong?
Why do you say that?
Cause my niece is here.
Oh.
You know that feeling.
Sorry for you. Hang on, I'll be right back.
All right. To the right. Oh yeah, I was right. Wow, this headset works amazingly well. Oh, you don't have any more grenades, damn it. How do they sound like they're southern? Oh!
Oh, they're running after me now. I forgot. At five enemies, they come after you.
I'll try to listen, see if I can hear where they're coming from again.
Well, I stand corrected. I guess they're not staying.
Oh,
oh my god, he was behind me.
Where did he come from? He was just sitting there hiding?
Oh my god.
Oh man.
Stressing me out.
Four enemies left.
I think they're all in this room behind me.
Make a hole. Nothing.
They're not in there.
Okay, then maybe I was wrong.
To your right, to your right. I heard something over there. Might be to your left now.
Yeah, they're through this door to my left.
These walls are completely solid. Good lord. That's some pretty heavy duty construction right there.
Where'd he go? Not there anymore.
So you can't like pick up random objects and throw them.
Where in the world did that guy go?
Okay, so.
Oh, he's to my left. Hang on.
Oh.
I see him.
The enemy's remaining. My gosh. Oh man.
And he thought he was going to be slick and throw a flashbang.
Just like the way you just like hammer it. Fuck it. Oh.
Oh boy.
Thank God for computers. Go down. Oh.
Oh my god, reload.
Go now!
Oh my gosh, that was fucking funny.
Holy cow.
Oh! One left. There he is. Good job, dude. You like took everyone out all by yourself. That was a very strong showing on my part. Good work.
GG. Try that one again.
Yeah, let's try it again. This time with a full team. Well, at least we took out the bomb guys. You know, you'd have to deal with them.
Yeah, true that.
Oh my gosh.
Thanks for being cannon fodder.
Yeah, no problem, you know. Retry. Hey, you leveled up to level 17.
I literally had some... Oh, I was saying I spent the first half of that mission trying to look for a hostage because I thought it was a hostage mission.
Oh.
I wasn't even in it when you guys were in there.
And where you go in there and just get killed and you're like, huh, what are you guys doing, huh?
Exactly, yeah.
I
I don't know who I want to be.
I'll go with Sledge.
I'm gonna be Thermite. I like Thermite. Whoops. From loadout. Those glasses. Check it out.
I thought Thomas was gonna play with us.
He doesn't have this game. He said that.
Yeah, he said he didn't have it.
Eliminate all of the terrorists.
Oh.
Eliminate the terrorist.
Eliminate the terrorists. We are going to kill the terrorists.
I thought you guys just rush in, like, no drone usage, no.
Oh,
nothing.
Shit!
What was that?
Bomb
that
guy sounded like.
Throwing a grenade.
There's a bomb guy in there somewhere.
There's a bomb guy here!
There he is.
Yeah.
I wasn't falling for that again. I'm not going in there. Come on and get me.
Where's that guy? Where are you at? Are you right below me? Yeah, you are. That guy's close, that bomb guy.
Yeah, I can hear him. I placed a claymore hoping he'd try to come out. He left.
Oh boy. I know you guys are up there above me now.
Me, I'm a dead motherfucker.
Where in the world? Oh my god, he's right next to me somewhere. Oh wow, my
I
god.
That.
I'm almost dead, I'm gonna die. I'm down, he's gonna kill me.
Oh no. Start
maybe
crawling towards, if you know where the stairs are, crawl towards it.
I can't, I have to stay right here. Guy in front of me.
Guy behind me.
He's gonna kill me. Standing on top of me.
Shit. He's standing on top of you?
Yeah. There you go.
Get through the fucking wall!
Get in the main. Got a few seconds.
Hold up! We're being shot at,
oh
just to let you know.
Oh.
That was intense.
All
right. My health is down to 36.
Some up there above us.
Oh, 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 oh. Shit, 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 shit.
That flashed.
Uh-oh. Is that you making noises or somebody else?
Me. Oh shit.
There's a refill in here.
Talk about getting wrecked.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Take it out, C4s.
Oh.
You're good.
Pop your head back out here so I can shoot at you. That's not a good room. The one over here. Through the fireplace. Like, don't go in there at all. There's mines everywhere.
Alright.
I'm gonna go to the right. Headshot. Oh shit! Fucking. Oh, I almost shot you. I didn't know I had turned all the way around. I was just trying to get out of there. They flashed me. They're from probably somewhere. There. Yeah, there's a guy behind the couch. Six enemies remaining.
This room's clear.
It's me. I'm right here.
I think the rest of them are upstairs.
Okay. There's some stairs over here.
I'm refilling real quick. Hang on.
That's actually a really good idea. Just reloaded. I want to refill. I'm not doing horrible. Yeah, I'm only 15 behind you. What did you do? Oh my gosh! What killed me? I didn't even shoot. I guess I did. That sucked. I was gonna start shooting some to get some extra points. And it just said, nope, you're dead. What the fuck? I was like, Because did you shoot that wall out? Or that's a crazy fucking gun.
Oh yeah, it's got an underbarrel shotgun on it.
Wow. Very nice.
It's called the skeleton key, so it's meant for busting these things down.
Okay. That makes sense. Fuck, I'm on fire. That's concrete. Yep, there they are. Still to the left, yep.
I know he's there.
Too bad you're not sledge. Ooh. Just dead on that table.
Man. That was a hell of a gun.
Oh, yep, there they are. Oh, keep moving. Oh my gosh. Two left.
Oh, I'm about to die.
You cannot get shot again.
Eight health.
I thought they were all just shooting you from inside that room or to the left.
Here, I hear him, I hear him.
Two enemies left.
Right there. No.
Nice. That was terrifying.
Don't know where this guy is. Bet he's back there.
I wish I could help. Oh. Good thinking. Nice throw, by the way.
Oh, you know, Buck's got an arm. It's that Canadian arm.
Oh, yeah. Those Canadian arms, though. Kind of like from North Dakota.
I forget how overpowered Buck is sometimes.
Oh, there he is. No, I'm just gonna sit here and wait. So just creep up on him and blap. So he's behind that wall. Right? Yeah, he was. He was right next to you the whole damn time. Ah, no, you're there. Ah, there. Goodbye. sorry.
If I had any more shotgun shells, I would have just hit him a couple times with that.
Yeah.
That buck and that underbarrel shotgun on Buck's gun is just like ridiculous.
Yeah, that seems pretty crazy.
I know you're there.
Oosh.
That's some challenge done. I don't know what it was though.
Oh.
It was some Uplay challenge.
Really? What time is it?
Maybe we'll play a couple more matches of this. How many more do you need until you guys get the achievement for Terrorist Hunt?
I'm at 95%, so I'm guessing one more.
Oh yeah, one more. I think we're timed on this one. This is disarm.
Okay.
This is the Chinese house.
Yep. Chinese house.
Skyscraper.
Oh.
Skyscraper. I like this one. I thought this was that other one.
Yar! Blackbeard is armed and ready to go.
Wow.
What?
That was ridiculous.
Yar!
Alright. We have unlimited time. Before anybody goes in there, let's find the bomb. Throw it out.
Oh yeah, two bombs.
Going out.
Oh, this place. I don't know this place too well.
Hear them already? I think they're on first floor.
Yep, they're up. Oh shit.
By means, bomb one is in located here. All right, there's one.
Location and plant the diffuser.
Other one's probably in here. Maybe not.
Shit.
Nope, I went back outside.
Bomb guy.
Not engaging bomb guy, are you?
No, my drone. I saw him on my drone. Oh shit.
We found one bomb. I don't know where the second one is, though.
Is there an upstairs here?
Here's an upstairs.
I'm going upstairs.
Normally.
Oh, there's a bomb guy up here.
The rules of Terrorist Hunt doesn't follow the rules of multiplayer. In multiplayer, if there's a bomb in a certain room, you know where the other one's going to be. But in Terrorist Hunt, it can literally be anywhere.
Interesting. I did not know this. I feel like I'm lost.
My last drone.
All right, it's upstairs.
What is?
Bombs upstairs.
Ah! Oh, there's so many people. Oh, there's so many people. Oh, did I get killed? How did I get killed? Going upstairs.
Strong. Going upstairs.
Oh, damn it. I'm in a bad spot. I did the same thing Jeremy did. Fuck.
What happened?
I ended up on a different roof. I rappelled up a roof of a building that I don't need to be on.
Alright, they're through this, watch that mark right there. I'm gonna bust through this door or window.
I don't wanna go that way, that's death.
Hate the fact.
Wow.
Make a big fucking hole. Surprise!
Oh shit!
Nope. Bomb guy. The bomb guy right here, Eric.
Oh, I think I got killed by a bomb guy. Yep. I got one kill, and then a bomb guy killed me. Have fun, guys. Looks like I'm sitting there. This out. I'm such an amateur at this game.
I was too.
Oh my god. How did you get out of there?
I have no idea. Eric, watch out. They're all over.
Oh!
I got this.
Oh my god.
That was intense.
This game's all about just watching your angles. I mean, that's what it is.
Yep. I didn't realize that there was another way into the kitchen.
I can't go that way.
I didn't even hear him. I thought he was upstairs. He was like, there's a bomb guy, like, right there. Oh. He's upstairs then. Fucking disco room.
Go to your right, Eric. Alright, we're gonna hit B first. Oh, I'm flashing.
Oh shit! Something. I'm flash too.
I think this room's clear.
I'm reloading. Hold on.
Alright, there's a supply refills right here.
Actually, I don't have to reload. I got 200 rounds.
Oh my god, what was that?
Oh no.
That almost just killed me, whatever that was. Literally almost murdered me. Right, I'm gonna plant this diffuser, so they're gonna be coming in the walls and the door, so find some place you can hide. Probably right here. I'd sit right here if I was you.
Why?
My gosh.
Sit in one of those corners and watch whichever way you can. Knock down. Alright, I'm planting the diffuser right in front of us.
Could definitely get those. Okay.
I'll get in this corner over here and watch this side.
Alright.
I'll watch this wall and that door.
Oh my god. 5 seconds remaining.
Cow.
Wow.
No.
Shit. I almost fell backwards in my chair. Ooh!
This motherfucker killed me in on us.
Oh, you need to stay low. Oh my gosh. Oh no.
Stay there. Stay there.
'Cause it's like they're reinforcing your room. Well, he's only got 2 health, so he can't just go out there.
Oh, what?
I'm dead.
Why can't I?
What the fuck? You had health. You had enough health that he could have saved you. Well, Dakota.
Oh my god.
2 health. You think you got this?
Acquired. Move to bomb location and defuse the device. We dropped it.
Watch out. Move to bomb location. Still guys out there.
I don't know why it wouldn't let me pick you up. I was holding an axe on you. It wouldn't let me pick you up.
And I was holding axe too to keep from bleeding out.
It doesn't.
I love how they reinforce the walls, like these walls right here.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. It sounds like they were, like, reinforcing the walls before they left. Like, okay, just want to make sure you're nice and protected before we go. All right, bye.
Okay.
You're a bomb to my left or right or something. My right.
Why is this still not updated?
Okay. Oh my god, right next to me. Where is he?
Oh, right there. Right there. Next to you.
You know what we ought to do after this?
No.
Going to casual?
No. I was thinking maybe three of us, even though there's only three of us, we might try to do some ghost recon.
I just started.
Yeah, we could do
I
that.
Just started downloading the update. Like, literally, oh, I didn't just did it.
I didn't even think about that. Hang on.
Well, then, how about we play a couple more missions of this, because I'm starting to finally get back into this game. Oh! How did you not die? All you need to do was flick you, like, in the lip, and you would have died. But yeah, I think if we all we need to do is, what, finish one more of these, and then I get an achievement. What's the best place to hide
here? I don't think you're gonna make it through this next bomb defusal thing.
That's not so creepy. Yeah, this is gonna be pretty hectic.
Yeah, there's gonna be bullets flying everywhere.
Yep. I mean, you could get really lucky, but
like I said, I've done it before.
Yeah.
The reason I couldn't do it again. Think. Guess I'll try right here.
Alright. Good luck, Broheem. There's my magnificent score. One kill, one death. Fucking weak. Stupid ass bomb guy. Fucker. They won't come from where you're standing?
I have no idea. 5 seconds. I think they will, because I hear them. Yep.
La 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 la. Yep.
Oh, dang it.
Yeah, that was rough.
Hey, let's try that one again.
Okay, this time I'm going to stick with you guys and not go the wrong way, and then try to go into the bottom of the house and then get blown up by a fucking asshole.
Damn.
I want to be useful now. Look at that.
Click retry.
A lesson in futility. I got zero over now.
I think I'm going to go with... I think this time I'm going to go with thermite. Because I got an idea what I could do in those rooms. You could put claymores in front of the door.
Yeah. Yeah, you can.
And if when they come through them damn doors, boom!
Boom shakalaka.
I don't think I have an update for Wildlands. Bitch.
No? You got to go to... Yeah, just...
Nobody... Nobody else do retry? Doing a different map.
Oh, seriously? Oh, I forgot. I completely fucking spaced it.
Fine. We're still doing Storm Bomb, on. So we're good.
Storm Bomb. I might still be able to try my new tactic. M45.
Oh no. Okay.
What?
I didn't finish picking my character. It just picked a random one. So it's like, oh, what happened?
I was gonna say Jackal's not great for terrorist hunt.
Really?
Yeah. Pretty much any of the characters that have like tracking abilities or abilities where you can see the enemy doesn't work in terrorist hunt.
It doesn't even work?
Yeah. You won't be able to see their footsteps.
Oh, this is amazing. Fantastic.
Right, don't forget we need to find where the bombs are.
There's a guy right there.
Drone out.
There's a drone in front of me.
Ooh. I'm gonna
go check downstairs.
I thought that was a stairwell. That was
I'm gonna go upstairs.
That was a place to nowhere. Yeah.
Well,
you go upstairs. I'll check the this level.
Whoa, there's a guy right there. Not this couch. Got in my way.
A bomb. All right, one's downstairs.
gonna finish checking this level with the drone. And there's a bomb guy.
Literally nothing in here. So the top story seems pretty empty so far. I saw one guy so far since I've been up here.
Ouch, what the fuck? Dude, did I just get bit by a mosquito?
You guys gotta see where I put my drone.
Okay. Bomb has been located. Where'd you put it?
I found it. It's in the second bomb is in the little ticket office.
Alright. Are you spectating my drone?
How do you spectate your drone?
There are.
You should just click down.
Down, okay.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, click down on the D-pad and then swap the drones.
Deploying drone. Huh.
Now that I know where...
It won't let me.
There's a guy right there.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I'm gonna try to mark these guys where the bomb is.
Interesting.
Oh, man. That was a trip. It was like he shot a flashbang at me. It was like a flashlight.
Down to our right, bomb guy.
Oh.
Looked left, I said right. Came out that window right there.
Well, I was like, wait, where?
I'm got going. Kill him, please. Kill him.
Well, we're still kind of good. I feel like I absorbed a lot of that. I had an itch on my neck right when he fucking ran out. Oh my gosh.
Where the fuck is he?
I was wondering because you didn't move.
Yeah.
You just sat there.
Yeah, I was using my left hand to scratch my neck.
Alright, let's go left. Hey, let's go left first. We'll go down and then come back up.
Oh.
David, where are you going?
Just making sure there's nobody over there and sneak up on us and kill us.
Kill you, you mean.
There's a bomb, oh, hold on.
Hang on. I hear it. Watch out to your right!
Yep, I'm down.
I've got you.
You?
Yeah, keep standing in the open. You worry about the bombs last, people first.
Right.
There's another one somewhere down here. Oh, nice.
Oh! I got too close to a bomb, but I didn't die.
Right, bombs in that room right there.
Down.
Shit.
Located a bomb. Move to its location and plant it.
Loading fresh mag.
All right, let's fortify this room.
Oh shit, I've got smoke grenades instead of claymores.
Oh, nice. What? Here, hey, somebody come sit right here where I am, like lay down. You can see under these chairs.
Okay.
And see out that door. One of you sit there, and then somebody else lay right here so you can see that door. I assume that's gonna be you, Eric. I wanna lay down though, that way, come over here, Peg.
See under the chairs. Yep.
See under?
Yeah.
I'll plant the diffuser. Well, the
next one. Yeah, well, the next one.
Back here.
The next one of these, we do, I'll remember to change my loadout from smoke grenades to claymores.
Defended from enemy. I remember to be somebody that's effective and against the AI.
Yeah.
Five
Uh-oh. I'm blinded. Somehow still covering good enough.
Bomb guy coming in. Bomb guy, watch out, watch out, watch out.
Reloading. A lot of smoke in that doorway. I can't see anything. I'm just shooting blindly. I'm still killing. Oh, watch out, watch out, watch out.
Bomb guy's in here.
Oh! There's a guy right here. I'm fucking reloading. I'm dead. Move to another bomb and defuse it. I just got overwhelmed. There was a lot of people coming through there. A lot of people coming through there.
Pushing pistol.
Fuck. I have 15 kills.
Gosh, that one was rough.
Dude, I was shooting, like, they were throwing smoke. I'm like, oh, I can't see shit. So I was just every now and then shooting a couple rounds off, and I killed like six people that way. That sucked. That bomb guy was like straddling my head. Yeah,
I tried
just
to kill him.
Shot up. I got him. He didn't kill me. It was somebody else.
And he jumped over that table.
Below.
Oh, man.
That's I am low me. On health.
Like, bomb guy, and I look up, I'm like,
We could try something, Eric. I could put a bullet in your knee and try to down you, and then bring you back up.
That would be wise.
50 health.
Do it.
Shoot him in the foot, just in case.
Do it.
Not even the knee,
how
like
much health
the foot.
Do you have?
I got 27.
I'm going to say 25.
Try.
Oof.
Got now.
25.
Oh.
Oh, really?
Okay, and the thigh then.
23.
Good
Holy
lord.
Cow.
And the arm? Is that too close?
21.
To 18. 15. 12. 9. 6. 3. 3.
One.
Okay. This might be a problem, but
no, shoot him in the leg. You should.
I really hope it doesn't.
Well,
you
shouldn't
die.
Doing
two damage every time. I don't know what the threshold is for like shots. I don't know if it's like if you go under -5 if you die or what.
Just shoot him in the foot again.
Drop the diffuser. Go back and
retrieve
the
diffuser. Oh fuck. Okay, that doesn't work. I like how as soon as he died, you're like, okay,
your
grenade.
Your team has been eliminated.
Damn, I did so well, too.
Fucking grenade.
Okay, retry.
All right. Yeah, we'll retry it.
Damn it, that was like the best I've done so far, even though I died. We can select different people, right? Look at me! Top score! Yay!
Now I gotta remember to switch out my thermite. To switch thermite smoke grenades to claymores.
Yep.
Yeah, frags, claymores, whichever one.
Frags and claymores. Okay, so who's a good person to use then?
Thermite.
Glass would be good. Blackbeard, Ash, Fuse.
There we go.
Sledge, Twitch, and Pepito would be good too.
I'll be Blackbeard then. I don't know about my whole, like, being different characters. I think the only characters I need to be are the ones I haven't unlocked yet. Which reminds me, I think I could have unlocked some. After this, we'll finish this. I'll get the achievement.
There's a Rainbow Six stats website you can go to see how much playtime you have as each operator.
Oh, okay.
That's what I did.
All right. Dakota, I am following you.
All right.
I'm following all three of you.
Yeah, that bomb guy was... Whoops. Ignore that.
Drone
ready.
Drone is ready to go. Drone out.
I'm gonna go upstairs again. There's a guy.
I think I'm gonna go downstairs this time.
No, don't you dare shoot my drone. There's a bomb guy at the very top of the stairs.
All right, bombs are in the same spot.
In the same spot? Really?
Yeah. At least the downstairs one is.
All right.
Let's go ahead and go in downstairs.
Okay.
Yeah.
Save that. What the fuck? I watched you guys run into each other and then you like phased around me. It was weird. Fuck your chair.
Hang on, watch this. See if I can get this guy.
Chair.
Hang on, watch this. Let me see if I can get this guy.
Never mind, he's gone. I don't know where he went. Alright.
Damn, I've only got one claymore.
You guys can go through that door, but don't go in just yet. Just watch the door.
I hear a bomb guy.
Hang on, I got some thermite.
Yeah. No point in using it if you can just do that. Oh, I have the diffuser, by the way.
Yes, you do.
All right, you can go in. I marked everybody that's down here that I can see.
Headshot. The headshot. Flashbang.
I got
flashed. Oh shit! Flash! I got flashed. And not the good kind of flash.
Yeah.
I got flashed as in shit, I can't see.
Shit, there's more people over there? Where's the bomb guy? I hear somebody.
Oh shit, bomb guy!
Behind you.
That figures, he was right behind me.
A bomb has been Oh, here's one in front of me.
Always go for me, I swear.
Oh fuck!
Might as well kill yourself. We ain't doing this.
Think for yourself. What the
fuck? Wow, and then when you don't want to die, they just don't kill you. Or, I mean, when you want to die, they're just like, nope, can't get them. Don't know why. Can't shoot them. It's not working.
Bomb guy probably came from the staircase behind you.
Yeah, he came from upstairs.
If you have claymores, Eric, if the bombs are in the same spot, make sure you put a claymore down on that staircase.
Push X. Zero renown, yay.
Let me try.
Man, ever since we got to only one more needed for me to get this achievement, we've hit a roadblock.
Yeah, I'll switch to...
Yes!
Push the Habana.
Shit. My batteries are low.
I'll get claymores too.
All right.
Well, if I get killed early, that'll give me time to change my batteries.
Go ahead and change them. We'll drone out.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's a good point.
Be right back.
To locate and defuse a bomb.
I'll take point. Enough chatter. Activating drone.
Woof, woof, woof. All right.
Ooh, things have changed up this time.
Oh yeah? That's different.
Yeah, there's a whole bunch of C4 on the staircase that, like the spiral staircase that leads downstairs.
Oh.
Hadn't been there the entire time, but there's C4 literally all over it.
Located a bomb.
Right, down, downstairs bomb's in the same spot.
There's a bomb guy up here. Just marked him. Same staircase that we were at before. that Eric and I went down. There's a bomb guy in that stairwell. And then there's a ton of guys down here. Oh.
That bomb guy is probably... What?
Bomb guy's probably
that
what?
That bomb guy patrols. Why is Eric talking in game chat?
I don't know. Well, this room has nothing. And I'm starting to get hungry. Might go for some pizza. But we have to win one more match before I do. Oh my gosh. Yeah, you're not kidding. This is completely loaded with C4.
You gotta hear me now?
Yep.
Yeah, there you go.
Hey, there's a drone.
I don't know what the hell just happened.
You were talking in game chat for a minute.
Yeah, I came back and I realized I had the diffuser and I was asking you guys
yep,
where the bombs
were.
Move to its location and plant the diffuser.
Alright. Let's go upstairs first. Let's change it up. We'll work our way down.
I like that idea.
Yep.
Everybody go up to the roof.
To the roof!
Damn,
see that bomb guy.
They are shooting at somebody.
Yeah, I don't know what they're shooting at.
It might be my drone. I parked my drone like right next to a guy.
Oh, okay.
Damn, I didn't realize you could rappel through the skylight.
I hear another bomb guy. You guys be careful over there.
I see a drone.
Yep. The this room's clear. Watch that bathroom to your left, Peg.
I hear a bomb guy.
Yeah, I'm trying to figure out where he is. He's on the staircase right below me. He's downstairs now.
I hear a bomb guy.
No, why? Why? Oh, why? Why? I wasn't trying to do that.
What did he do?
Why? Go back up, go back up. I didn't lose that much health for jumping right down where the bomb guy was.
I didn't die from that, I don't know.
I don't know either.
Guy coming up the stairs.
Derek!
I saw him.
Whoa, look at this blood splatter. Oh, shit. Where are you, Dakota?
I just rappelled him. I'm gonna rappel through the outside wall of the bottom room. You guys just take it slow. Don't go too fast. Is there anybody in the bomb room?
Oh, shit!
I think so.
Oh, they were never.
Yeah. Somebody want to come get the diffuser?
Wow. Headshot and penetration.
The one right there, that were my monkeys.
Got him.
Stay there. Stay where you are. Just cover yourself.
Yep. I'm not going anywhere. I'm being real patient right now.
Why did I do that?
I don't know, man. This guy's twitching and tweaking.
That's the one thing about this terrorist hunt thing. They put C4 in the one place you wouldn't expect them to put it.
Yeah, they put it everywhere.
Yeah.
Hey, watch out behind you. I'm coming in through that window.
Ah!
Need to reload!
Alright. Well, since I'm dead, I'm gonna take this time to go to the bathroom. I'll be back.
Alrighty.
I'm gonna make a hole right here.
Sounds good to me.
Clear.
Oh my goodness. Got one guy.
You see four in there?
I see if one C4, hold on.
Reloading.
I put a claymore down behind us.
Okay, I'm checking the corners.
Here's somebody. There's a guy in this room, watch out.
Somebody, there's definitely somebody in here.
Got one. I think the room's clear. Got the diffuser. A refill on ammo.
Yeah, I just did that.
I'm going to place a claymore right here.
Where should the... You want to plant the diffuser? You want me to put it down? Or can I not do that?
No. I mean, you can plant it if you want.
What the fuck was that? Was that you that did that? Where should I put it?
Yeah, that was me. That's me. You're gonna want to put it. Probably, it's gonna be. You want it somewhere where you can see it, but they have to run to get it. Like somewhere that will give you cover. If it was me, I'd probably put it right here. And you come hide over here, like lay down underneath this desk.
That's a really good idea, actually. Okay. You want to get to where you want to be?
That way I have to run past you. Yeah, let me figure out where I want to go.
I'm back.
Guess all right. Back. Ready?
Back again.
Yeah, go ahead.
The user in position. Defend it from enemy action.
We've got two claymores by each door, or we've got one claymore by each door. I'm more worried about them coming in through the windows.
Well, we would have had three claymores if I hadn't got killed. I guess technically you could say it was committing suicide.
If they come through the windows, I got them. I'll be giving you a heads up if I see them coming out, though.
Hear a bomb guy?
Hear a bomb guy?
Reloading! He's in front of me. I see him. In the room. Coming towards you.
5 seconds remaining.
Damn.
Just stay there. Don't move yet. Let them run off and hide. Holy cow, that guy didn't run. He just killed me.
Move to bomb location. Reinforce the diffuser and defuse the device.
They're still really close by.
Yeah.
Never come
supplies.
In that. Never came in the right side. I don't think. May have. They're definitely up here with us.
Yeah.
They never came in over here, so let's just leave it that way. I think they're in this door to our right.
Good call. Oh, what?
Where's that guy?
He was behind the soda machines.
Watch out behind you. There's a door behind you.
I only have 20 health left.
I'm at 44. I feel you.
Sounds pretty quiet right now. Where's Bomb B at?
Oh, it's down in the basement. Our better option is probably going to be to run out and go out there at one of the windows. Just go in outside.
Okay. I'm going to rappel and hopefully not fall to my death this time. Fantastic. The animation of you running there for a second looked funny. Looked like you weren't moving forward, you were just kind of running in place, like la 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 la.
The door's open, watch out.
This is the way Eric and I came in.
Do you have a frag grenade, or do you have a stun grenade?
I have a stun grenade. Okay. There's somebody down there. He is right.
I'm throwing a drone in. Just wait a second. There's one coming for you. Watch out. He's coming out of the staircase.
Got him.
Right. That staircase, when you go down it and round the corner, there's going to be a C4 right there, so I would just completely avoid it. You can hop over that C4. Way. It's just one, but you're not going to be able to shoot it. There's an enemy right here, too. Behind the van. Still there, hadn't moved yet.
Enemy spotted. So he's behind the van? Enemy
spotted. He's right there.
I see him. Did you watch that happen? I saw your drone drive away, like, it just like disappears. I got him.
Got one there.
Reloading.
Alright. I need to get inside, so hang on. Get in through here. That'll take way too long.
Yeah, it would. Oh, excuse me. Oh, you know what I can do? Oh, I got a gun shield! I forgot about that.
Yeah, that'd be
helpful.
To be honest.
Yeah, to be honest, I completely forgot about that. At the beginning, I was like, well, I'll save it for when I really need it. Now I really need it.
All right, I'm going to place a claymore.
Oh, shit, that's closed.
Right here.
That, they won't, like, ignore that. They'll actually go over that.
Oh, yeah, they'll hit that. Hey, don't run in front of me. I'm about to bust that door down.
You do what you got to do, Japanese person. I forgot their name. Just don't stand up. Oh, and you stood up.
Sorry. I did it as you said that.
I was like, just don't stand up. I was like, oh.
Alright, there's definitely a guy in the room to the left, like as soon as you round that corner.
There's C4 in there too.
And there's C4 in there. Yeah.
I got one of the C4. There's a lot of C4 in there, actually. Stay crouched.
Where'd that guy go?
I don't know.
Alright. Resupply.
I don't even know what I'm resupplying. I didn't use any stun grenades. Just ammo, I guess. Few rounds of ammo.
Alright, let's see here.
What if we put
it like...
Can
you find the diffuser right there?
Where, right here?
Yeah, does it light you?
Yeah, I was about to say, maybe we should just put it right here. Because this is like an area where they'll run to and we can hide back there.
Well, I think I'm going to, if you're going to plant it there, I'm going to hide right here.
Are you safe there?
Yeah, I'll be safer.
Okay. Alright.
Let me see if I can come in another claymore real quick.
Man, it'd be nice. I should have picked somebody who can do claymores or something like that.
Alright. One there. I wonder how many claymores I can put down.
I don't know. I'm still watching the one you put down out in the hallway out there, so...
I think the max might be 4.
That would make sense. Yep, that one's still out there.
Let's try one more.
Yep, might as well. Doop, 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 doop. Take my shield off just for a second. Back on, just because I can. It's still there.
Dang. Maybe I can put down a ton of them. Hang on.
Just completely booby trap the entire place. That would be funny.
Yeah, I might as well.
Yep. Yeah. Still.
It's still there.
Still claymores everywhere.
Dang, we're doing this then.
Man, yep. Everybody needs to be people with claymores from now on. It's still there. The original one you said is still there. This is ridiculous. This is probably why they have timers set usually for these matches. So it's like...
Yeah, that's probably
I'm just going to keep restocking and keep placing claymores. I still see all the claymores over here. Should we go ahead and get ready to go?
Probably like 2 more.
Okay. You want to put one right here that faces this way because you know they're going to come in here? Just like right here. Okay. Just that way they can take out anybody who comes in here. So if I can take them out before they take this out, that's like a last resort means, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Secondary defense measure or whatever the fuck you want to call it.
Well, you might if he put the claymore right there, you might want to put the diffuser somewhere else.
Yeah, that's true. I don't know if it will destroy the diffuser or not.
Oh, well, then maybe we should pick that one up.
I can't pick one up.
You can't? I thought you could.
No. Why don't you put the diffuser, instead of putting it in front of that, we'll put it right here.
Okay. Because I was going to say, when I was thermite, I could pick up claymores.
Oh, can you? Well, hang on. Let me use this one, and then I'll try to pick it up. I got to figure out where to put this last one. I have one more. I don't know what to do with it.
I do know what to do with it. I don't know. Yeah. On the stairs? Nope. Over there.
All right. Is that original one still there?
Yeah. It's still there. Which is ridiculous.
When you're in here, the only wall that you probably need to be worried about is this one.
Seriously?
In case they come through it.
Okay.
Yeah. Put a claymore on the outside.
So maybe, maybe I'll be right here the whole time then. Should I just stay here?
I'll watch your back. I'll be down here shooting in towards you.
Okay, then I'll put the diffuser, I guess, right next to me. Or...
All right. I am ready whenever you are.
All right. Planning diffuser.
Diffuser plan.
We're going to hide.
Defended from enemy action.
Oh, immediately upstairs.
45 seconds left.
That was like, I didn't even like get down yet. Yeah, they're still shooting at me.
Guy come in. Got him.
I got somebody. I don't even know who. 5 seconds. Yeah.
Nice.
Action completed. Woo! As operator. All right. Yeah. Hey, got the achievement.
Freaking Terror Hunt. Wars.
Yeah, those things, dude. We know how to do this now. That was ridiculous.
For real.
Achievement unlocked. All right, and that's a good place to end this video because it's an hour and 40 minutes long. So thanks for watching. If you're watching.